evening, everyone. I've known the Bruno family for a long time. They're such a great family. It's a real privilege for me to be here and to sing this song. I wrote this song when I was in college, when everybody needs a guitar and a song. It's one of Holly's favorite songs. We sing a lot at their house. It's ended up being a kind of a tradition at Christmas time that we sing the song, if you can believe it. Here it is. It's based on a true story. Orange burrito, yearning inside, making the sound of a lion. Orange burrito, take to the air, soon you will be a flying burrito. Search everywhere for your home. That morning, Steve-O put the burrito into his backpack. At lunchtime, Steve-O looked for a burrito to find. He was not there. Burrito, orange burrito, fly through the air as you search everywhere for your home. Orange burrito is lonely inside, possibly apple, but certainly sweet empanada. Burrito, orange burrito, fly through the air as you search everywhere for your girl. At last he spied her with Linda's lunch, surely to be dessert. Orange burrito swooped from the sky and carried away his lady. Burrito, orange burrito, fly through the air her into your heart. And then poor Steve-O, who lost his burrito, happened upon lovely Linda. They traded smiles and talked for a while, shared what was left of their lunch. Then Steve-O, love-stricken Steve-O, asked her to go to the Friday night show. She said, yeah.